anything that you'd like to try to change on the, if it's a spring reverb type you're going for?
Let's just put a touch of spring reverb.
And I have almost like a slap kind of delay.
That's the most you can.
Yeah.
That's the most you can.
If you turn the effects level up, you actually get kind of a delay. Exactly. He does. So that gives it kind of a delay feel. Really cool rockabilly kind of sound. So now it's
I never play with sounds like this. I love it.
Yeah, it's
cool.
It almost has like a kind of a tape echo sound to it.
Yeah, totally. Shit.